Well, it's a new ship, but she's got the right name. Now, you remember that, you hear?
I will, sir.
You treat her like a lady. She'll always bring you home.
And Captain Picard has been a role model in my quest to be more human.
More human?
Yes, Ambassador.
Fascinating. You have an efficient intellect, superior physical skills, no emotional impediments. There are Vulcans who aspire all their lives to achieve what you've been given by design.
You are half human.
Yes.
Yet you have chosen a Vulcan way of life.
I have.
In effect, you have abandoned what I have sought all my life.
My father and I never chose to meld.
I offer you the chance to touch what he shared with me.
What do you think of the Enterprise D?
She's a beauty, with a good crew.
But,
when I was here, I could tell you the speed that we were traveling by the feel of the deck plates. But on your ship, I feel like I'm just in the way.
75 years is a long time. If you would care to study some technical schematics or...
I'm not 18. I can't start out like a raw cadet. No, there comes a time when a man finds that he can't fall in love again. He knows that it's time to stop. I don't belong on your ship. I belong on this one. This was my home. This is where I had a purpose.
Hey, you were right. The auxiliary tank is holding.
Take the bridge, Commander.
Oh, no. You're the senior officer here.
Oh, I may be captain by rank, but I never wanted to be anything else but an engineer.
Captain of the Enterprise.
That's right.
Close to retirement?
I'm not planning on it.
Let me tell you something. Don't. Don't let them promote you. Don't let them transfer you. Don't let them do anything that takes you off the bridge of that ship, because while you're there, you can make a difference.
Excuse me, Captain. Here's tomorrow's duty roster for your approval.
Lieutenant?
Benjamin Sisko, sir. I've been on temporary assignment here. Before I leave, I just want to say it's been an honor serving with you, sir.
All right, Lieutenant, carry on.
Thank you, sir.
Outstanding. I may have to give you a promotion.
That was not my motivation, Captain. I am not attempting to curry favor with you in any way.
Mr. Tuvok, if you're going to remain on my ship, you're going to have to learn how to appreciate a joke. And don't tell me Vulcans don't have a sense of humor, because I know better.
I will work on it, sir.
Very good. And thanks again.
When Voltaine died just now, it seemed to cause the memory to resurface. What is it?
Something's gone wrong with the mind meld.
Who the hell are you?